Member for New Westminster.
What a powerful moment it is, Honourable Speaker, to look up in the gallery today and see Mohamed Fahmy and his courageous wife, Marwa Omara. This province, this country, and the world now know their story. Mohamed Fahmy, an award-winning Canadian journalist, spent 430 days in an infamous Cairo prison for simply doing his job, doing what we in this place take for granted. 438 days of not knowing his fate, locked up with convicted extremists, all the time with a serious injury for which he did not receive critical care. Mohamed was jailed after a mock trial that was denounced as a travesty of justice around the world. And throughout it all, his fiancée Marwa, now his wife, stood by his side and became the public spokesperson for a global campaign to free him that eventually brought them to this place. And Honourable Speaker, what is also so moving about this story is that at the same time that Mohamed was fighting for his own freedom, he created the Fahmy Foundation for a Free Press to bring the plight of other imprisoned journalists to public attention and to campaign for their freedom. This has indeed been a family affair for Mohamed and Marwa. They've come through it all together, and they are now building a wonderful new life together here in BC, relishing their newfound freedom, exploring the parks and beaches and streets of Vancouver, the city they now call home. And Mohamed is sharing his experiences as a journalist in residence and visiting fellow at UBC's Global Reporting Center, and he'll also be doing that here today. Mohamed and Marwa's story is one of incredible courage, Honourable Speaker, and it reminds us how central press freedom is to a free, democratic, and open society. I know we all join together and are deeply honoured to welcome them to this legislature today.